Dámy a pánové, deti v človeku, vítam vás zpátky u 61. partu na hru Assassin's Creed Valhalla. No a dúfam, že sme si to u Osvalda dosť neposrali minulé, ale ja myslím, že to bude v pohode. Nebo ho zabiju.
Saxon and Dane, we fought well, side by side.
If there is to be a future for both our kind, people like you and me will have to change the most to live within it. Even if that makes us uneasy.
When you are crowned king, the laws of this land will be yours to decide.
All this is like a dream.
But you are not asleep.
Well fought, well fought, the both of you.
You came as well, old friend.
If I'd known you were still alive, I would have stayed in Norwich.
Look around you. A happy occasion and a glorious victory.
And soon, something more grand to take place. A wedding, my love. If you will still have me, that is.
And why would I not?
I fought poorly. I melted under the heat and anger of that brute. And I never...
Oswald, stop. You fought with all your heart and soul. That's all you need ever do.
Come then. We have much to prepare for.
Bride to wed and a kingdom to lead, but some men wouldn't give for such things.
Countless men have died for them, and you, Finir, are you jealous of such things?
Hardly. My heart is afire, but my body aches. I desire only a long nap.
I saw a bale of hay back there.
Later, Abel. For now I must see to the wounded.
Then I will see you at the wedding.
Aye, of course you will.
I should return to Elmenham. Oswald's wedding will soon begin.
OK, tak jdeme na svatbu. Proč kurva ne, že jo? OK, já nemůžu se teleportovat dál, takže aspoň terase. A kurva, to zase bude trvat, než se to načte. Timeskip. Holy shit, tady to vypadá vůbec jinak. Všude tu jsou nějaký bílý plevely. A takový nějaký celý je to tady rozkvětlejší. Nový Vikingr, kterýho si tady můžu najmout. A je to akorát generic Vikingr s tím Bonebiterem.
Eivor, I'm so glad you've made it.
Jo, whatever.
Just like you to keep a king waiting at his own wedding.
Yet I arrived in the end.
A part of me worried you wouldn't.
No, tak se jdeme nažrat. I když vypadáš docela dobře. No, fakt jdem se nažrat.
I came for the food and the mead. Is there a wedding as well?
There is. You won't be disappointed by what Elmenham has to offer.
You look good, Oswald. Like a man about to marry a more powerful woman.
Do I? Because I'm nervous as hell.
Of all the battles a man can fight, the war against himself is the hardest to win.
Thank you.
I hereby name you man and wife. And as man and wife, I name you. Oswald of Elmenham, first of his name, the rightful king of East Anglia, with his lady Valdis, soul, fist, and beauty of this land.
You've done it, Stuart. A king now sits on the throne of East Anglia.
Don't leave yourself out of this song. We did it together.
Back to your dreams, then, of fire and Helheim.
I lost my way some time ago. Hard to say when. I don't want to be here. I never did. This was Halfdan's dream. He ordered me to see through. In my dreams, I'm sailing, remember? Wind in my beard, salt on my lips. I want that life again. Whether or not I find it, only time will tell. Until then, let us feast, drink, and forget our pain!
A jako na to, že to má být královská hostina, je to tady docela dost chudý. Jasně, jdeme na to.
Eivor! Wolfkist. Gaze upon my parts. They stand so strong. Unbreakable at this distance, no?
They are not, Brothir. My arrows shatter whatever target they strike.
Even after draining so much meat, succeed and you shall be rewarded.
Ho, 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 ho. Stejný bullshit jsme dělali za Odina v Jotunheimu. OK, jdeme na to.
Keep your eyes open long enough to witness me, you drunken lout.
Ale proč nemůžu? A ah, dobrý, už můžu střílet.
Easy.
Přesně tak.
Barely a challenge.
Impressive, impressive. Here as promised. Now go enjoy the party.
Co máme? 50 stříbrných? A do toho jsem ještě dostal zpátky ty šípy. Tak to je kurva perfektní. Hle, tamhle je něco zajímavého. Nope, akorát tady. OK.
Let's have a drink.
Oh, chlastací kontest. Jdeme na to.
Your fist is without ale. Let us address that.
Surely a special kind of metal is required for drinking before the new king.
A metal not unlike your own.
To Odin and his endless glories.
And the new king of East Anglia. May his reign be long and good. Not bad, Wolfkist. I wager you couldn't drink more than me if you tried.
A fool's wager.
A challenge nonetheless. What say you?
Jestli budeme používat tentokrát reální rohy a medovinu, tak klidně. Ne ty imaginární, co máš ty.
I will drink you under the table.
Confident, are you? Let us see how you fare against the ale beast of East Anglia. And we'll make it interesting. Put your silver where your mouth is. What say you?
Jasně, zmrde.
I accept.
No, pojď. Posledně jsem sice prohrál proti tý Randvi, ale tentokrát proti tadyhle tomu sráčovi to už nedám. Teda už neprohraju. To jsem chtěl říct. Tak. Dobrý, už mám první. Kurva, on taky. Aspoň mám pár vteřin náskok. Asi tak dvě. skoro, že tady nemůžou dát nějaký i třeba kritický drinky, že by toho třeba vypila extra medoviny, nebo piva, nebo whatever. OK, tak ještě jednou. Pojď. Ještě by se jí hodil nějaký flight. Woohoo! Až moc jednoduchý.
The ale here, it's strong, but I am stronger.
Aye, stronger than me. You drink as well as Valdis. Now that I would pay to see.
Speaking of payment, where is my silver?
Here, well earned, wolf kissed.
Sigurva piš, ale chcete ještě ten flight? Mám 4, ho? Ale co je kurva tohle? What the? Jo, tak. Aha. Jo, tak to se docela hodí. Že si tady budeme moct nechat random teďko rozhodit ty skill pointy, nemusím je tady hledat. No, ono předtím, než jsem začal nahrávat, tak se začal stavovat nějaký 3 GB update, tak to je asi tohle. Tak fajn, co je tady? Hostina. Takže ne flight, ha? OK.
The boar represents fertility. Did you know that?
Estas Freyr, what's your point?
You impress me, Eivor. Your battle wisdom, your strength of character, skilled in so many ways. Yet I wonder, is there any skill of mine that I could impress upon you?
Even a fool has something to teach, whether they're aware of the lesson or not.
Hey, hey. But I could show you how to wield my plow sword.
Vážně? Proč ne?
Be plain about it, Stiffspear. You want to lay with me, is that it?
That I do. Will you follow me? To a place more comfortable?
Hohoho, jdeme na to.
A good plow sword is a rare thing. Lead the way.
That's worth a verse or two in some skald song. I'll remember that for all time, Eivor.
To i já. Do prdele, jak se jmenuje? Oh shit, jak se jmenuje? Ah, oh, fuck it, zkusím brother.
I will too, brother.
The sagas are never this good.
Tonight remains glorious.
Volil jsem moudře. OK, to bylo docela těsný.
So I told the Dane, you get the wool while the Saxon gets his milk. They'll trade with each other, and when the time comes, we'll make it into a good stew for everyone.
You like sheep?
I hate it, actually. When we make that stew, you can have my bowl.
You think in such a strange way.
Jo, a co vy dva?
What do you make of this Christian ceremony?
Finia is no priest, but he did the job well enough. And as far as wedding ceremonies go, I intend this one to be my last.
Oswald is a good man.
He is. If not for you, I would have lost him. Thank you, Eivor.
Jo, není zač. Co ty, Oswalde?
Eivor, the festivities have only just begun. Enjoy yourself.
A co myslíš, že dělám, ha? Jako, co jsem tady stihnul mezi tím udělat? Ožerat se a sestřelit nějaký ty hrnce, nebo co to kurva je? Nebo prostě nějaký nádoby. Ožerat se a vydělat si stříbrňáky, vojet tady Brodra a teďko jdu za Finirem. Podle mě docela zábava, je? Proč je kurva tady? Imbecil. OK, jsem tady, co dál?
God wanders somewhere up here, does he not? I haven't seen him.
They like to say he moves with mystery.
Look, the moon. It moves untroubled now. But one day it will be eaten by a giant wolf and the nights will be black forevermore.
Are you all right?
I've tasted glory once again. And it was good.
I'm glad to hear it. Now...
I always felt like Skull, Hati. Chasing and trying to fulfill Halfdan's wishes. But now I've caught my sun and moon. I've got them and I don't know.
You can let them go. Sail to a further shore.
My longship's in Valhalla. Don't you remember?
Firestarter.
Můžu ho naverbovat?
Come on, let's get you to solid ground.
Everything's spinny.
Chci ho naverbovat. Vyžaduj, abych ho mohl naverbovat. To jsem kurva Keren.
You're very strong.
You're very large.
Prosím, že spadne. No, to uděláme takhle.
Sorry for this, Eivor. I've had one last glory. I should be happy. I am happy. Thank you.
It need not be the last.
Not the last.
Enough fun and games. I should see how Oswald is doing.
Takže ho nemůžu rekrutovat? Fine.
Eivor, I'm about to address our guests, and I'd like you to be there.
It has been a worthy ceremony so far.
And have you had enough fun yet?
Jo, jdeme teda adresovat, no.
I am ready to hear you address your kingdom.
Good. Come. Join me.
Friends, honored guests, we've pushed through hard times. It seems like all we've known is loss and suffering, but it is not conflict that binds us. It is compassion. May we always favor compassion, even when our enemies refuse its boon. So to my Dane friends and neighbors, I give thanks for the bravery you have shown during our collective struggles. And for my fellow Christians, may we continue standing as examples of our Lord's grace. Lights in the dark. I see East Anglia's future right here, right now, in all of you, Dane and Saxon alike. To our future.
Still a bit soft on insults, but the king has courage.
And to Eivor, without whom none of this would have been possible.
Woohoo! Dal mi nějaký kredit.
On behalf of East Anglia, let this ring be proof of our loyalty to the Raven Clan and all they have done for us today.
Would you have any words of wisdom for us?
Jasně, že Oswalde, ty mi máš dát sekeru. Skull.
To the good king, Oswald. Skull.
To Oswald. Skull.
Skull.
Skull. Skull. Okay, everyone, the bridal race starts now. Remember, you all have to lose to the bride and groom.
What? Quick, brother!
We can't lose to Oswald!
Co že máme udělat? Oh, shit. Počka, to je závod? Oh, kurva, proč mi to nikdo neřekl? Všichni chce si, nebo vás zabiju! A stejnak je zabiju. Oh, shit. Kurva, drát, já je nemůžu zabít. Ne, samozřejmě, že nemůžu. Proč bych taky mohl, že jo? Tak snad už začne ta pořádná chlastačka.
You lost.
Kant.
It was a beautiful wedding, Oswald. Like you said it would be.
Thanks to you and everything you've done here.
Yeah, věřím ti, Oswalde, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Ah, asi tohle bude nejlepší. A i když, fuck it.
Everything I've done here was for my clan. Their safety is my knight's good rest. You know that feeling, I'm sure.
I do.
When we met, I spoke of an alliance. Will you hold to the oath you made?
I will. Consider East Anglia a friend of the Raven Clan.
There will be a day when I come calling.
Goodbye, friend.
Until next time, great king. I should find Finir. Say goodbye before I leave.
Yep, a něco mi říká, že ten bude, až my půjdeme proti tomu Skundixichtovi Alfredovi. Jo, tak co teda, půjdeš se mnou nebo ne?
Ah, greetings, Eivor.
You're missing the festivities.
I've had my fill.
It's as much yours as it is Oswald's.
I was a crumbling man, Eivor. Before all this, I thought I'd die a tired old failure. But now, my heart burns bright with newfound fire. I want to live hard, die fierce.
Glory cares not for age, Finir. Sail with me. My ship could always use a wise head and a strong axe.
Together?
Together.
I'll gather my things.
Konečně, ty vole! Hej, co ty? Jo, Oswalde. Co teda ty? Oh shit, nový věci.
Best tell her the good news.
A já už teda s ním nemůžu mluvit.
Will you not stay a moment longer, Eivor?
I should not linger. My banner folk await my return.
I understand.
Take care, Valdis. You fought well and won yourself a worthy king.
I did, didn't I? Take care, Eivor.
Mm-hmm. Co ty?
Brother, Oswald is in your hands now. Protect your king. And call out to my banner, should the need arise.
Aye, Eivor. Without a moment's hesitation. Travel safe.
I will, friend.
Tak jo, a co s tebou? Můžu si už promluvit s tebou, Oswalde? Konec.
Dream come true, like none other. Thank you for everything. From the bottom of my heart.
Ty, ale... Polep ještě, kde je ten Broder? Jmenuje se Broder, ne? Ah, fuck it. Budu mu říkat Broder, kde? A ten bude asi tamhle, co?
What a celebration!
Že jo? Co ty, seš Broder? Ha? Huh? Přiznej se!
Broder.
Eivor, you will be missed.
I gave you a few good memories to keep.
That you did.
Take care of your king, brother. He'll need you in the years to come.
Well, alright then. Tak jo. Jdeme zpátky do našeho Ravenshorp. Whatever. I'm skip. Okidoki, a jsme tady. Netka potřebujeme jsem loadingu a je to. Woohoo! Co tady? Něco novýho? Hola. By mě zajímalo, jak je teďko budeme moct lovit. Slyšel jsem, že by se nám ten lov na ně mohl, ne teda nemohl, že se nám zpřístupní potom, co uděláme ty problémy, co měli v Londonu, ale, well, furt nic jinýho. Já mám si třeba pokecat tady Lens v tom, že on by mi dával kontrakty, kde najít ty clue a podobný hovna? Co hajtame?
Gorm is dead, nameless and alone across the open sea.
A master of the order hewn from the trunk of their dying tree. You are getting closer to the roots.
Nope. Nemůžu. Proč?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Jo, arrivederci, zmrde. No, to je náš básník, jak se máš? OK, jo, Randvi. Máme další spojence.
Rohan, Holger, why all this shouting?
Kdo to kurva je? Kdo to kurva je?
Eivor, thank Tyr. I heard shouting. Is something wrong?
Holgir robbed me, and I demand he be punished.
Ha! Rot this appointed word. Does the deer rub the stream when she takes a drink? Does a cow rub a field when he crops on sweet grass?
Eivor, this matter requires sensitive judgment. Will you?
Of course. From the beginning, please.
Well now, there is no excuse too small, I see. Nothing to keep you from coveting that seat, is there?
In Sigurd's absence, who has better claim to oversee these disputes?
You might leave them to work it out for themselves, but that would mean letting go, would it not?
Dagu, že ty seš jeden z těch z toho řádu?
Please start again. Tell me all that has happened.
I will start. I have been falsely accused by this Saxon Philistine.
A Philly what? Are you mocking me?
Silence, please. I'll hear both of your complaints and render a decision, awarding compensation if needed. Understood?
Rovane, začni.
Rohan, tell me your version of these events.
As you are aware, Holgir and I are neighbors. Enough that I often catch him at my stables, stealing my tools.
Borrowing?
Holger, let him speak.
Stealing, borrowing. My point being, I have always allowed him to use whatever he pleased. I greatly admire your Norse generosity and had hoped to match it. But this morning, Holger stretched the limits of my grace. Entering my stables for their feed, I found my most beautiful, gentle mare stripped of her tail. Bereft, not a strand in sight. I am ashamed to say my natural suspicion drew me to Holgir, and how right I was. For when I peered across the lane, there he was, gripping a horsetail brush slathered with indigo, dragging it across a sheet of
painting, Rohan. I was painting. You make it sound so crude.
You see? Such willful arrogance. It will take ages for Ilgifur's tail to reach its former length. I demand compensation.
I understand. Thank you, Rohan.
Okay, a co ty, Holgre?
Holger, let me hear your side.
Eivor, you have known me as a skald for years. You have seen how my poems bring life and joy and wisdom to our people. And you know that my work requires a certain, let us say, freedom. To make use of rare resources to compose my verses. Often when lacking the proper tools, I have made use of novel items. Alvis's walking stick, Tovi's inks, all were given gladly.
You cut off my horse's tail to make a brush, you bleed-
Rohan?
As I was saying, this morning in the throes of poetic reverie, I realized that my latest piece required delicate brushwork. I could have used a frayed stick, some cloth, my hands, but no. I needed something gentler, softer. To make a perfect brush, I needed the fine hairs of a well-raised horse. And so I availed myself of a local resource.
You clipped Alfgafur's tail to the rump without asking.
It was early. I did not wish to wake you.
Thank you, Holger. I believe I understand your position.
Takže tohle je Holger. Nepoznal jsem ho, když na sobě neměl tu černou kožešinu, nebo co to kurva bylo.
I believe I have heard enough. If you will...
My horse looks like a fool, Eivor. No handsomer than a donkey now. You must do something.
Do not conflate hair with beauty, Rohan. She remains radiant. Elgifer's hair will grow back in no time.
Quiet, both of you. Now listen.
No, fuck it, asi Holgera, proč ne? Ale snažil se na něj jenom být milej. Zeptal by se ho, ale on ještě spal.
Rohan, however daft his approach, Holger meant you no harm and lost you no coin. The horse's hair will grow back.
But...
And you, Holger. Your habit of borrowing without asking ends today. Apologize to Rohan and greet us friends.
This had best be a very good apology.
It will be. To you, O man of horses. I do offer my utmost apologies. And to Elgifer, most elegant of mares, I dedicate my finished work. You are respectively a king of men and a queen of horses. And I exalt you. I am sorry.
Rohan, does this satisfy you?
As much as it can. I accept the apology.
Good. Then by Tyr's blessing, let this matter rest. We are done here. Return to your homes in peace.
To šlo dobře.
I will return your tools and offer you one of my paintings as a sign of goodwill.
Unless your paintings can regrow horse tails, I have no use for them.
Tak jo, to šlo.
Pleasure to see you, Eivor.
Většinou ty soudy poseru a všichni jsou na mě potom nasraný, ale hej, tentokrát to šlo.
That Holger, he is quite the character. I almost envy him to see the world through such a muddy glass and live with such petty concerns. He has no care in the world.
Let's not walk too far with that idea. I need you right where you are.
East Anglia is with us. Their King Oswald has pledged his loyalty to us.
Eivor Kingmaker, we shall call you soon.
Woohoo!
One more thing. I do not know if you heard, but Svend passed away a short time ago. The poor man slipped away in his bed.
I had not heard, no. And how is Tovi? She must be gutted.
It has been rough on her. She spends quite a lot of time at his burial mound. Speak with her, if you have the time.
Kdo je Svend? Já vážně nemám nejmenší páru, kdo je Svend. Svend. Mi vážně nic neříká, hola. Ukaže mi to nějakou cestu, když... Nebo stopu, když dodám se. Nope. Akorát mi to řekne, že... Jo, měl by si ulovit další tadyhle z ty bastardy od templářů, co nejsou templáři, ale všichni prostě víme, že to templáři jsou. A potom si teda řeknu, ok, to bych asi jim fakt měl, zní důležitě. Kde mám začít, a oni na to, jak mám kurva vědět, kde to máš začít, prostě začni hledat. Ale kde mám začít hledat, začni hledat. No a to je asi tak řekno. Tak jo, tak si teda pokecáme s tou a začneme osidlovat zbytek Anglie. Ale to uděláme až v příští epizodě, takže jo, dámy a pánové, tadyhle se bude všechno pro dnešní epizodu. Já doufám, že se vám epizoda líbila, pokud ano, tak zanechte like, rozhodně to potěší, uvidím se s váma, doufám se nejdřív dalšího partu, kde vyřešíme problémy tý touf a taky zjistíme, kdo kurva touf je. Takže se máte na co těšit, zatím se mějte a naserte si.